This is the 13th video of the Wargaming of Wargame Design Studios 7 days campaign, otherwise known as the Peninsula campaign. This was a Civil War campaign, American Civil War in 1862, and it was Union General McClellan's campaign against Richmond, Virginia, which was the capital of the Confederacy. This is the second series, and in this one I'm playing the Confederates, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Union. In the first series, our roles were reversed. It is June 25th, 1862, 3:20 p.m., turn 23 out of 407, and it's a continuation of Confederate movement. Let me make sure I moved everything here. I didn't. Maybe I didn't move anything. We'll soon find out. Okay. Well, we're going to put this guy in line, so he can shoot against anyone coming from this side. I'll move this guy in support of him and put him in line next turn. Oh, I have one more guy here. Oh, two more. I should move them out. Fact. I'm not only going to move him out, I think I'll move some of the artillery out. Put him in column. Let me shut off that sound. That's going to be irritating. One gun. Three guns, that's better. Let's limber him up. I'll leave these guns here. Two and two. Now, limber this guy up. Oop. Limber this guy up. Let's move our fearless leader up here in case he has to recover someone. Then, can we go over this ridge? Damn it, no. Okay, we'll have to move down along the road. This is too far back. I'm going to put these guys up here. Get all these guys in motion. All right. Things are looking good here. Ugh. This mess. Now we got all these guys starting to come over, so they're going to try to overwhelm AP Hill. So we're holding a line too far out here. Let's look at elevations. like to hold this high ground out here, but I can't. Okay. So this guy's disrupted. Oh shit, he's moved already. This guy can go in the line. Breastworks. Shit. See, there's no rhyme or reason to constructing breastworks here. I think it's just a die roll. Okay, we're gonna unlimber. Push this unit up there. This is a low ridge, so I want to. Shit. I've only got a disordered guy here. One gun, that's not going to stop anybody. Let's turn. See if the guy will go in line. Yeah, he will. He'll turn around. It's weird to me. Who's he with? Anderson Hill. Where are those guys? There's Hill. He's trying to recover that guy. Well, there's Anderson. He's not doing anything. All right. He'll start to recover him. Oh, shit. What am I going to use to stop these guys? Okay, we got this guy. Who's he with? Anderson. Anderson and D.H. Hill. Okay, we got two guns here. Let's push them up there. Deploy them. Good. This guy's in good shape. Let's put him in line. Let's deploy him. Disrupted. Disrupted, Jesus. These guys are limbered. That's good. They're too far forward, though. Unlimbered. We'll turn them around. This guy's in the breastworks. So I'll have to take him out of breastworks. Move him back. Fortunately, he's in good order. Turn him. Put him underneath. Pendleton. Let's get him back. Okay, we'll bring this guy down. All right, we'll limber up this gun. Limber up this gun. Unlimber, good. Put this guy underneath. Send this cavalry out here. These guys are all basket cases. We've got a gun here. Send it up here. Unlimber it. Got a gun here. Unlimbered. That's good. Unlimber. Another gun. Unlimbered. Unlimbered. Okay. Now that's starting to look like a line. These guys are disrupted. Okay, we've got AP Hill here. Here's another candidate. Here's another candidate. He won't fit. Here's Pender. He's got two. Here's another one. Will he fit? Nope. Davis and Field. Guess we'll move him up here. Pendleton. Nope, no artillery routed up there. This is Anderson. Okay, he's headed down there. Oh, here we've got. Okay, this guy's disrupted. This guy's in column already. Excellent. Move him down here. Okay, these guys are as set as they can be. Now, these guys, Jesus. Jesus. All right, routed. Sims and Colquitt. Where are those guys? Not there. Colquitt. Sure that's being mispronounced. Almost made it. D.H. Hill. Magruder. Okay, where's our line gonna be? We gotta get out of the fire of these guys. This artillery is killing me. This guy's disrupted already. Send him back. This guy's disrupted. Remembered. Good. Okay. Got two sections here. We'll deploy them. Twist them down. Bring this artillery section back here. Unlimber. Turn them around. Withdraw this guy, turn him around. Limber him up, send him back there, unlimber him, turn him around, perfect. Perfecto. Well, for the moment, I'll leave these guys here. Disrupted. Okay, he has to get the hell out of here. Disrupted. Jesus. Walking wounded here. This guy isn't, thank God. Griffin. Oh, he's in good shape. Oh, he's deployed. Let's truck him up. Move him up here. This line unit underneath. That's good. This guy's poking his beak in there. He's disrupted. Let's turn him up. Okay, we've got an extra guy here. I suppose we'll keep him in reserve. This guy's disrupted, so he'll have to move out. Ripley. Shit. Cop. There he is. Course he can't make it. Sims, I still don't know where he is. Sims Ripley. Griffin. He was here. That's what you need these leaders for. To help rally these guys. Okay. Ripley Anderson. Quit. Here he is, one hex away. Okay. So now all I have to do is find Sims. And who the hell knows where he is? Okay, so the southern part here is good. Is our line going to be here? Well, first of all, we've got to get these. Jesus, disrupted. Okay, this guy's going to go up here. Get these leaders grouped down here. Good. All right. disordered guys down here. Oh, these guys are in good shape. Oh, most of these guys have recovered. Oh, these guys haven't. All right, let's think about the line here. Got a column here. Let's fit another column in there. Shit, this guy's disordered. This guy's disordered. God damn it. Meatballs, why'd I withdraw this guy? Good. Shit, he can't even reface. So this guy's good. All right, we'll drop these guns, reface them. Send this column up, reface it. There's where we'll make our line. Where does this road go? Not through there. Trail actually through there, so this is a good hex to hold. Drop these guns there. Oh good, this is intact column. Send him up there. This guy's disrupted, but he can't move anymore. Shit, what am I gonna do with these guys? Well, we'll send the guns. This away. Send one this way. Got one column here. Oh shit, he won't fit. I gotta get this guy out of the way. All right, good. I can get the wagon out of here. Field of fire. All right, now we get these cripples out of here. This guy's still good. Oh, and this guy's good. Yeah, here's Anderson. Send him down here. Looking for that sucker. Sims. Quit. Griffith. Ripley. Anderson. There. Finally. Disrupted. Disrupted. Can't move anymore. This guy's fatigue 885. Holy shit. He's shot. This guy will go down here. And this guy will back up here. High ground. Okay. We're in good shape here. For the drubbing we had. Of course, we dished it out, too. These are abandoned guns here. So, we'll deploy here. Bring some firepower in. This direction. This guy's going calm. This guy's disrupted shit. Well, he'll go down here. Let's reface him. Anderson. There's a lot of Andersons around here. Anderson, Jones, Magruder. Shit. Those guys are up here. Griffith. So, Griffith. Oh, Tombs. Here's Anderson. He's busy though. Tombs. Shit. Oh, God damn it. We grabbed everybody but Tombs. Well, we might as well get them closer up. Nothing's happening with these guys. Nothing's happening with these guys. Doesn't mean something couldn't happen. Oh shit, those damn yellow boxes. Let's get rid of them. Turn off objectives. Okay, where's my reserve brigade? Here it is. Well, wait a minute before I do that. There's the DHL supply trains finally coming up. But they aren't going to DHL, they're going to AP Hill. DHL has plenty of supply. Where's that artillery? Oh no, that was AP Hills. This is DHS. Bring up some more supply. This artillery. This is part of the reserve. I'll have to find the rest of it. There it is. Oh shit. This is the long way. I'll have to bring AP Hill's artillery up to here, use this trail. Let's shut off these elevations. So we'll bring up the rest of the artillery. It's all of the reserve artillery. This is Long Street. Bring up this cavalry so it can operate on AP Hill's flank. Now, before I forget, let's go way up here. Make sure to take care of these guys. Oh shit, I moved them already. Man, nuts. Okay. Fixed. Dismounted. Let's mount him up. Okay. This guy get left behind. So let's go over here. Oh shit, I took the wrong path here. This is the one I wanted to go to. These guys are all set. All right. I don't think I get anybody, but never hurts to look. Looks like we're ready for action. See what transpires here. Union defensive fire. Fatigue. God damn that artillery. He's got some long range artillery there. Fatigue. One man. Seven. Okay. Let's first go up here. 19. Most of these won't be able to fire. Three. So just set them up. Okay. Yeah, cannot fire. Okay. And we got this guy here. Cavalry 18. 17. Now, it's a disrupted line, but that's okay. I'll shoot anyway. 65. No, that's more like it. If you come in there, you die. Oh, these guys are probably smooth bores. Yeah, pile of rocks. There's always a pile of rocks in front of somebody. Confederate melee, nope. Union movement, now what are you gonna do? Here he comes. Yeah, that isn't such a healthy place, is it? Boy, those guys have a shitload of artillery up. Okay. Confederate defensive fire. Let's go up the river here to the units trying to get across. Still there. Disordered one of them. Let's try for the other one, 32. Okay. Well, we should have some shooting here. Ah, goddamn pile of rocks again. Christ, there was rocks everywhere here. Suppose there'll be rocks here. Yeah. Well, finally, six, no rocks. 15, better. I probably won't see anybody. Oh, I saw that guy, 15. Oh, water rocks. One, Christ. Rifled musket. Oh, that's good. Four. Three. Rocks must be just block Texas. Okay, that's all I can do there. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, I can't see him. He's hidden. I see you, 17. Twenty-nine. See, it isn't going to be safe there, trying to hide behind those guns. Ain't going to work, Jack. Union offensive fire. No effect. That's always good to see. One gun. Ah, oh, shit. Five. Hard to get a gun. It's a 1/6 chance. Ten. Crew killed? Shit, he's got that a lot, too. God damn it. Yeah, it would be the three guns. Shit. That's another lucky shot. God damn it. Column line. Let's set this guy up in line. Okay, that's gonna take care of him. This guy's gonna find it difficult to get across and costly. All right. Oh, Jesus, this guy's recovered now. Huh. Well. actions look like. Okay, high grounds there. Well, I'll squeeze them into the swamp. So we'll move right there. Click them up. Advance this guy one. Okay, that's looking good. Breastworks. Yay, breastworks. Breastworks. Disrupted. Okay, let's get this guy back. Push this guy up there. This guy up there. Limber up these guns. Push them up there. Unlimber them. Unlimber these guys. Push them up there. Unlimber them. That's good. Well, shit. All guns and no infantry. God damn it. Here we got a disrupted guy. Oh, he's in breastworks. God damn it. I don't have a guy to put there. Everybody's disrupted. Shit. Disrupted. Disrupted. God damn it. Well, we'll get Anderson out of there. Remember these three guys. Oh, wait a minute. Can he make it? Yes. Can he turn around? Yes. He's dismounted cavalry, huh? He'll plug the hole for the moment. Okay, let's see if I can entrench this guy. I can. Trench this guy, good. Damn disrupted. Get him out of here. Thank you. push them down. Entrench that guy. Supply out of here. Unlimber this guy. Twist him around. Put this guy in column. Push him down. Get this disordered guy out of here. Remember him? He can only turn. See if I can fit four guns in there. Probably not. Yeah, I can. Unlimber. Turn. Shit. Oh, I'm surprised he fits in there too. I gotta send him up here. We'll turn him. Holy shit. Oh, we're just about out of time. Oh, this guy recovered. Thank God. Let's send him down here. He'll replace his cavalry next turn. So we got Pender. Anderson. Pender. We recovered this guy's 24 men. Christ, what a friggin' waste. Well, we can put him on the flank, I guess. Put him out here. Okay, Pender. Try working on this guy. Field. Let's go in a column here. Oh, I can't. AP Hill. There's Greg. Here's Anderson. There he is. Good job. This is Field. Greg. Pender. Field. Shit, this guy's in column. This guy's in line. You can't mix them, otherwise I'll never recover. Greg. Field. There he is. All right. Greg. Another Pender that's routed. Field is routed. Good. Here's Pender. What formation are they in? Column? Column. Excellent. Well, they can't move. Anderson. Okay, he's up there. Davis. Greg. Which one is he? Greg. Hill's sitting on him. Oh, he didn't quite make it. Pendleton. There's another Anderson. Might as well move him towards there. Well, we're over an hour, but AP Hill is all settled for the moment. So we'll continue on next time.